Hi there, my name is Rick Tancredi. I'm one of the salespeople here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I appreciate you tuning in, and I'm here to show you this 2010 Cougar 24 RKS. Super nice unit. Of course, we sell these new, but for those of you who are looking to save a little money, this would be an excellent opportunity. One of our most popular floor plans in the Cougar line. Before I get started, let me just mention, if I miss something or if you have a question, please give me a call. Ask for Rick in the sales department, and let me know what information you need, because I'm going to try to breeze through this pretty quickly, so don't hang you up too long. But there's a lot to see. This unit is virtually like new. 2010 Cougar. If for those of you who don't know, Cougar is enormously popular. Number one seller in the industry 11 years in a row by Keystone. Keystone, excellent manufacturer. They have 7 out of the top 10 sellers nationwide. Extremely successful RV manufacturer for good reason. Just point out some of the high points on this unit. Incidentally, we sold this brand new when it was new, and so it's had one owner and not very much use, and you'll see that as we go around. A couple of nice features about Cougar, and there are many, but diamond plate front protective shield here. This protects this front area from getting sandblasted as you're pulling it down the road. It does have 230-pound propane tanks as usual. 2 batteries. We always put 2 deep cycle batteries on all the trailers that we sell new. Very nice condition. The fiberglass and everything is still nice and shiny. Graphics all in good condition. No peeling or rolling. There is a nice large pass-through storage here. These folks have put down a little indoor-outdoor carpet here to keep it clean. Got you a water hose there. This is the little, there's a laundry chute that drops down. These normally come with a little plastic laundry hamper here where you can drop clothes down into this basement area. They obviously took it out for whatever. But as you can see, these are all aluminum framed. Cougar is an aluminum framed laminated sidewall unit, quite light. Get to that. I think this is going to weigh around 5,700 pounds the way it is, and a full dimension unit. It's not real small, lightweight. Nice high ceilings, full width, double door entry, power awning, outside speakers. Cougar features a MoreRide suspension. MoreRide is a rubber enhanced suspension system. One of the real nice features, if you can get a look. Yeah, there you go. The brand name, the model name is Trail Air by MoreRide. Reduces vibration, which is kind of an enemy of a trailer. So as it's going down the road, instead of having a 7 or 8 magnitude earthquake, you're down to maybe a 3 or 4. So it helps them to hold together better. Rubberized suspension, very nice handling trailer. People love the Cougar. One reason it's been number one seller in the market 11 years in a row. Large windows on the outside. You'll see how that affects the inside livability. Incredible open feeling by virtue of the big windows. As I mentioned, double door does have the large entry handle. 3 steps here. The first one very close to the ground, so it's easy to get into. Just run around the outside quickly here again. Another big Cougar feature, slide out cargo rack. This is obviously in the slid out position. This cargo rack will manage up to 200 pounds of cargo. Also has a bicycle tether bar that will stand up here where you could tether bicycles. This slides in when you're not using it, and there are pins that hold this in or out. So I don't know of any other manufacturer doing this. Very popular feature for Cougar. Gives you a lot of extra storage capability, cargo capability. As we go around this side, again, I don't see any flaws on this trailer. All these are wired for satellite. If you happen to use a tripod satellite when you camp, that is in here. Gas electric water heaters, standard on these. 4-point stabilizer jacks, of course. Nice deep slide out. You'll see again how that opens up the unit when we get inside. This is the sofa. Very deep slide, you know, 3 feet. Black tank flush system. Cougar also is a 4-season coach. These have a fully enclosed insulated, heated underbelly. So you can camp, they're actually tested to 0 degrees by an independent third party. So these will camp in cold weather. You can stay comfortable, and they've tested these at 0 degrees. So another nice feature, selling point of the Cougar trailer. Also good size tank, 60 gallon freshwater tank. Very large by comparison. This is the other side of the cargo area. As you can see, quite a large door, easy to get some bulky items in there. That's pretty much it. Very nice condition. Let's go inside, take a look at this floor plan. Rear kitchen floor plan. Very popular in smaller units. This is a 24 foot model. Overall length probably around 27 feet with the hitch. But very nice appointments. Large sink. It's kind of a 60-40 sink here with a high arch faucet. There are sink covers. The other one is somewhere in here. Good size counter. Does have this counter extender on the end. Want to make sure you put that down before you bring the slide in. Could be a problem. Very nicely finished in here. Another reason Cougars are so popular. Cherry wood cabinetry. Nice color. Beautiful. And has the wood 6-panel front on the refrigerator. These are equipped with flat screen TV, home theater, AM/FM, CD, DVD, iPod, everything's included in this unit here. I mentioned the awning is power, the slide out naturally is power. These are operated also with a remote. There's a remote that you can operate the slide out and the awning, also the security lights. So when you come in to your campsite, you can stand outside and run your slide out, put your awning out. You don't have to worry about guessing whether you're going to hit anything out there. Nice feature. The remote feature for Cougar. Full-size dinette. This does make a bed. And full-length sofa. Very comfortable sofa here in a deep slide. So opens this unit up. I would say, you know, it's an 8'3", and you've got 11, 12 feet inside here. Very open for a relatively small unit. Day and night pleated shades on the windows. Full padded valances all around the windows. Beautifully done. And adequate overhead cabinetry. There's quite a bit of cabinetry on both sides. On this side also, get a look over here. Oh, those are the books. Nice. Most people are nice enough to leave us all the books. And then as we enter into the bathroom bedroom area, this is wardrobe. Nice size wardrobe. There are shirt closets also on each side of the bed, but this is about a 2-foot wide full length wardrobe with 3 drawers underneath. These are full extension drawers made out of wood with metal ball bearing guides for the hardware. Excellent construction in this travel trailer. This particular model Cougar has the outside sink that sits in the bedroom area here that opens up the bathroom. So it's just one way that they've allowed for people to use both sides. These have the large neo-angle shower, the step-in shower. I don't know whether we can pull that door open. You've probably seen these before, but again, very nice shower. These units are designed with adults in mind, seniors also, so a step-in shower, very helpful. So you just have the shower and the potty in here, and do have some storage shelves on the right side here, and the sink outside. So, you know, somebody can be inside showering using this side of the bathroom. Somebody can be out here getting ready. Very versatile. And then into the queen bedroom. Queen walk-around bed. As I mentioned, shirt closets on each side, overhead cabinets. One last trick feature of Cougar. Not trick, but one reason they're so popular. This is the laundry drop that I showed you from outside. So you can put those nasty camp clothes outside into the basement area. This is a 74-inch queen bed. For those of you that are a little taller, Cougar has engineered these round pillows as bed extensions. And they will extend the bed, put that down there, 8 inches. Now you have an 82-inch bed. Your pillows go across there, so they don't really affect the way this bed sleeps. We just made it 8 inches longer. It reduces the walk-around area here a little bit, but really is nice for tall people so that you can stretch out. Important to get a good night's sleep when you're camping. I hope that helps. This is a beautiful 2010 Cougar 24 RKS trailer. Give me a call for pricing, questions. Let me help you. Again, my name is Rick. Ask for me in the sales department at the RD Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and thank you for your interest. Bye now.